When we read a story, we inhabit it. She, more than anything else in the world, loved the moment when you finished a book and the story keeps playing like the most vivid dream in your head.
Dear madam, no one has plucked up courage enough to sell books in this forsaken coin of the world.
You do understand, don't you?
She wants to get rid of you and she won't stop.
She can't do that. It's my bookshop. It's my home.
There's a possible buyer for your shop.
The shop is not for sale.